always makes me nervous when I start fire.
I like starting fires. Do you want me to do that? It sounds really bad. It sounds like I'm an arsonist.
It's fun.
It's fun. It's fun.
It's fun.
It's fun. It's
fun. Anyway.
Just drop it.
So we distribute matches to the refugees.
They have matches. Yeah. So at first, you kind of wait until paper burns, mm-hmm. Because the paper is the one which produces a lot of smoke.
Yeah.
The firewood, as long as they are dry, it doesn't produce too much smoke.
Okay.
And then at first, you put only like few pieces of firewood. Yeah,
of the thin ones.
Yeah.
And then you wait for it to die down a little bit.
Yeah.
What's with this elevator music?
I know.
Yeah, this is too elevator.
How do I do it? Like it?
It's starting. It's starting, so let me add a few more. There's a direction on the pot. The ears, the handles have to be facing the side. And also, this part, we cannot put it here because it will melt. It has to be at the back. And then, from this window, you can see fire. So you have to look out for fire.
Do you want to come take a picture from this side?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay.
And water.
Yeah,
put some water.
This is what we use for this place, the things that they use in the camp.
How much to put? It gets quite hot.
Yeah,
so we need 2 liters. How much is
this? 1.5. What kind of fuel you use?
Is this
everything
rice first?
No, firewood, okay. So when you're in a refugee camp,
do we have rice?
You're not, you don't have access to
We bought rice. I see. Where's the other one?
This rice. This rice. This rice.
Yes, exactly. Yes.
Wow, so good that he's here on mission.
I know.
I wish not more people are here to see this.
Maybe we should pretend. I'm the only one not wearing a new shirt.
Evden, we have a t-shirt for you. Yeah, sorry, it's in the bag. It's size M.
And how are the eggs doing?
Yeah, so this is what we're using for that. Basically, the 8 kilos is what the woman usually has to collect to use a stove like this. And as you can see, it's not really fuel-efficient. And then you have the more
This is probably what they can make themselves.
Yeah, exactly.
So making them on the old, almost like Indian. Mm-hmm.
So, yeah.
You already need much less than this one.
Please
provide a
beautiful
food. Hi, Amari. Good morning. Cooking again.
Wow, cooking.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm training Renata for cooking so that she can do it on Tuesday. I'm just gonna take it out for people to touch. This is the rice is still hard.
So you can do this.
It's not cooked.
Sure, it's gonna get cooked.
Let me just stir it because it's sticky. If it's sticky here.
Have a good one.
Thank you.
Oh, you did a mogomori today.
So it's still not cooked.
Makes it pretty hard.
Yeah.
Do you want to make some more?
Do you see the small bubbles coming?
Yeah.
And you don't have to wait for it to be like, no. And then we'll just transfer it into there. And then immediately close it. Yes. And never open it for the next half hour.
Okay.
Yeah.
So quarter past one.
Quarter past one. Yes. And I get another pot. Where was the other pot? Somewhere. Most probably in Jumbo. Jumbo bag.
Where did you get
those? Yes. So that I can check.
No, I'm in Tokyo.
Yes. And then can you open the coconut milk?
I mean, maybe we can change the batter.
All of them. Or do you put it in the bottom of the bag? We throw away the... You're nervous.
It really makes me nervous.
Wonder box.
Okay, and then also people will be asking if this is solar cooker or not. Please tell them that it's not. It's just
fireless.
Heat retention. Fireless cooker.
Fireless.
Yes. And it's too hot. I need
then the wonder box here. It is. It's better to say fireless.
I just feel like yes, fireless cooker. Okay.
One, two, three.
But it's still with the lid. Alright. So
two.
You remember how it was? Yeah, it was full of water. And then the rice was still hard. And it's
one,
half an hour.
Two.
Can I? One.
Suspense. I'm more suspense.
Go.
Alright.
Go.
Oh!
This is how it is now.
Wow.
It's all cooked.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yes. Wow, yeah.
Is it cooked?
It is. Otherwise, you just put it back.
Put it back on fire.
No, it's cooked.
Oh, c'est la coco qui m'aime pas.
Mais
ah, ouais, tu vois, ça c'est très bon ça.
T'en as mangé en Italie, non?
Non, la noix de coco comme ça, je peux la manger. Ouais. Non?
It's hot.
It's hot?